Real, recognized real. Conor McGregor says that Nick Diaz is a real fighting legend. And you can't argue with that. Nick Diaz is the GOAT. He's the a real true life ninja, a real martial artist. And for him, it's the way of life. So why does Conor McGregor say that Nick Diaz is the real fighting legend? He says, he's responding to this post that says, good guy Nick Diaz, that side doesn't get shown enough. So what Nick Diaz did, he went to visit a hospital and he talked to patients fighting cancer about facing fear, about not giving up, about fighting. Here, I'm going to show you the caption. It says here the following. Check it out. Shout out and big thanks to Nick Diaz 209 for coming to speak to our cancer patients about fighting fear and staying strong during a fight. Nick Diaz is a type of fighter. Will fight anyone, anywhere, anytime. Just like Nate. It's a mindset. They're warriors. It's not a business. They just want the biggest fights, the biggest names. And we'll keep you guys posted what's next for them. I did talk to Nick not too long ago. He was interested in the Usman fight, but then again, he's interested in fighting anyone. I also believe Nick and Nate would do great if they got into boxing. They just need the opportunity, and I think Nick's undefeated as a pro boxer, actually. And he understands the game. I've had long talks with him. He knows boxing. He knows MMA. He's a real fighter, and he thinks like a fighter. It's a way of life, 24/7, 365. A big, very big fight, by the way, would be Conor McGregor and Nate Diaz. Conor McGregor, household name. Nate Diaz, household name. Conor McGregor, one of the biggest names in sports. Nate Diaz, one of the biggest names in sports. Conor, I'm not sure how many followers he has on Instagram, but it's a few tens of millions, if I'm not mistaken. Nate Diaz has over 5.5 million fans, but they're real. A lot of celebrities, not Conor, I'm not talking about Conor, but a lot of celebrities, let's say they have 5 million followers, they'll buy another 5 million or 10 million. A lot of people buy views. A lot of people in the media buy views, followers, and likes. Very common. But Nate Diaz, 5.5, are real people, and his following, and I've been with him places where people just freeze and go crazy for him. And I even told him that I've never seen so many people go up to a person and say, I'm your biggest fan. And it doesn't matter if they're young, old, white, black, Asian, Middle Eastern, Indian, from all walks of life, just in Vegas to LA, just him walking through the casino or him just moving around in LA, people go wild and he takes pictures with everybody. Super nice, super friendly. So him and Conor would be a massive fight. Can you imagine? They would break, shatter pay-per-view records just because they are right now way bigger name-wise, recognition-wise than they were. And what's Nick? What's next for Nick? Anything he wants to do. He just came back after a long layoff that I think was unjust anyways, but that's what he do. But he came back, and let's see what's next for Nick. But wish him nothing but the best. Great person, great fighter. A real, real icon in martial arts. So stay tuned, we'll keep you guys posted. For YouTubeReporting.com, I'm Millie Setback reporting.
I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.